Assalamu alaikum, mathmates. Today we are gonna prove that limit n goes infinity n roots of n equals 1. So let's start. Let's define this expression as a to the power of n. And in our previous videos we have proved that a to the power of n more than n squared multiplied by a minus 1 whole to squared divided by 4. So we just put instead of a to the power of n our expression. So in two places we just plug in. Here we can cancel this n with this 10, and after that we can reverse place of numeration and denominator in two parts, and by this way we have our paraphrase less than 4n divided by n squared. Here we can cancel n with this one, and let's put in square root of both sides, and in this case we cancel this power, and here we have 2 divided by square root of n, and it's obvious that our expression this expression more than 0. Let's add 1 for all to all expression, and so we have in left hand side 1, and here minus 1, negative 1 cancelled with 1, and in the right hand side we have 1 plus 2 divided by square root of n. So limit from the left hand side goes to 1. And from the right hand side, when n goes to infinity, this fraction goes to 0. So our limit is 1. And it means from left hand side and right hand side goes to the 1. So this one also goes to 1. That's all. If you have any question, please note them on comment. Thank you for watching.